Assalamu alaikum. I am the teacher of Behria Model School, PNAD, Maripur. My good name is Hina Irfan. I teach you SST of 3 class. I hope you are fine and safe. Message of the day. Always wash hand before eating meal. आजकल के दौरे हालात में हमें ज्यादा से ज्यादा हाथ धोने चाहिए. हाथ धोकर हमें अपने आप को महफूज रखना चाहिए. Let's start the lesson. Our first chapter name is the solar system. Solar system. There are 8 planets in our solar system. We live on the planet Earth. Let us learn about these 8 planets.
Sun, Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune.
Did you know, student, what is Sun? It is just like many other stars you see in the sky. The Sun is bright star. It is made of very hot gases. The Sun is over 100 times bigger than the Earth. The first fact about the Sun we want to learn is that the Sun is just a regular star. The sun's energy is very important. It gives us heat and light. Sunlight is the necessary for us. Did you know, students, how far is Earth from the Sun? If you don't know, then I will tell you. The Sun is about 93 million miles away from Earth. Day and night. When the sun shines in the morning, we call it day. When the sun sets in the evening, we call it night. A moon. A moon is satellite. Most planets in the solar system have their own moons. In fact, the Earth is the only planet with one moon. Our moon is very small compared to our planet. The Earth is almost 4 times the size of its moon. The moon is very close to the Earth. Neil Armstrong and Edwin Aldrin were two American astronauts who landed on the moon in 1969. They found mountains created on flat plains on it. There is no water on the moon. There is no oxygen in the moon's atmosphere. The moon has no lights of its own. The light we see is a reflection of the light of the sun on it. The Earth is composed of layers. 3/4 of the Earth's surface is covered with water in the form of rivers, lakes, sea, and oceans. The land area of the Earth is made up of plains, hills, mountains, plateaus, and vegetation. The atmosphere is the layer of air around the Earth. Air contains a mixture of many gases. The Earth is made up of 4 layers: crust, mantle, outer core, and inner core. Okay, student, I hope you understand my lesson. Your homework assignment is read this chapter, do book work page number 6, do question answer on your notebook, draw a picture of the moon, sun and stars on a half piece of chart sheet. Okay, student, I will be back with the second video, inshallah. Please protect yourself from coronavirus and remember me in your prayers. See you soon, inshallah. Allah Hafiz.